I was pleased to learn that this friendship between Massachusetts and Hokkaido began long before 1990. In 1876, in fact, beginning with William S. Clark, who launched the first of many exchanges of people, students, and ideas between our two states. The document we will sign will emphasize our state's commitment to this continuing partnership. All of us are here to support this important friendship that I know will endure for the next 25 years and beyond. I hope that you enjoy your time here in Massachusetts and that you will always, always feel welcome.
我々は皆この重要な友情を支えるためにここに集いました。私はこの友情が次の25年